pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abu Huraira, may Allah be pleased with him, reported Allah's messenger, may peace be upon him, as saying, He who called people to righteousness, there would be reward assured for him, like the rewards of those who adhered to it, without their rewards being diminished in any respect. And he who called people to error, he shall have to carry the burden of its sin, like those who committed it, without their sins being diminished in any respect. Sahih Muslim, Volume 4, Book of Knowledge, Hadith number 6470.